14 million viewers. Huge. Pulled. The actors run abroad. He's scared. Detectives on the verge of a nervous breakdown. 14 1 hours for Granada. Pulled. The actor won't even get out of bed. Scared. This one here. The whistling detective who lives on a barge. Won't even go into production. Now, can you see what's happening, you idiots? If all the cop shows are taken off the TV, there'll be no more TV cops. Yes, yes, now do you see how serious it is?
Yes, I do, Gov, and I know exactly what you've got to do about it.
Oh, yeah, and what do I have to do, George?
Give us our heads, get us back on the plot.
What, you really think that mid-70s bullshit is going to help me?
It's not mid-70s bullshit, it's that! Banging tables and shouting loudly!
Yeah, shouting freezer tumbling!
Quick one-liners!
Diving on a fly!
Drinking with villains in pubs!
Feel like your mate!
Yeah, mate!
Shouting cover me!
What with?
That's a good one-liner!
Ah, which one of guns back?
Shut it! And it's being able to say gov as many times as I like! Gov! 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 Gov!
All right. You got 48 hours.
We're back!
Who's back?
We're back!
Shut up, freeze, and cover me! Cover me and freeze! Shut up, freeze, and cover me! Cover me and freeze!
Running around shouting!
Calling all my nice girls now!
Driving fast like real big boys!
A bus was always go!
Shut up, freeze, and cover me! Cover me and freeze!
Shooting straight with a 38,
firing from your knees. Your days are numbered, geezer.
You can't drive as fast as us.
See you in the East End, drinker.
Catch a f***ing bus, yo!
Shut up, freeze, and cover me. Cover me and freeze. Shooting straight with a 38, firing from your knees.
What do you want, Jason? I thought I'd fired you.
The lab reports. I was wondering if you mind lending them to me just for a few hours.
All right. But try not to get any claret on them.
Thank you.
What's this?
Phillips drinker.
Duck. What are we doing here?
I don't know.
Cover me.
See the bar over there?
Pre-stressed maple?
Reinforced beveling.
Looks like it.
Any glasses on it?
Yeah, plenty.
Okay, let's go! A couple of baby shams, please.
If you think you can serve baby sham in a gaff like this, you're wrong. This is a villain's pub, and I don't want a baby sham. What I want is respect. Tell Big Nobby I want to see him.
Well, this must be the Lover Duck Club.
Aye.
Are we the only ones here?
A macho gang are in the toilet sorting out their sexuality.
Ah.
Oh, this is shit. What are we doing here?
Catching villains. Well, that's what George thinks.
East End drinker, we shouldn't be here. We should be out storming embassies.
Climbing chimneys.
Yeah.
Handbrake turns.
Doing our own stunts.
Shut up! Oof.
Good detectives don't wash their hands. Waste time and film.
Listen, I can wash my hands where and when I want. And right now my hands need washing. Right?
Oh, I'm sorry.
There's no towel for Christ's sake. Can't a copper dry his hands anymore? I've got wet hands here and they need drying. This place is a bloody carcass. What are you doing here? Thought you had been fired. This isn't your country club lounge, Bentley. They don't serve claret here. This is a villain's drinker. Now get!
Hold up. Hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Lady White, looking lots of curly hair with tucks outside his jacket. But he's got a hunch of tools. We scared you back it.
Shut it! All right. What is it?
I had the lab reports rechecked. I think I know who the killer is.
On what grounds?
The platform boots. It appears they're not the real thing. In fact, the test showed they were bought only 3 months ago in Newcastle. Spanker.
Spanker?
What are you trying to say, that I'm the murderer?
Well, let's face it. Who had the most to lose? I would say it was someone whose future ratings were threatened by the gourmet detective. Wouldn't you?
Joey's got the point, Egg out. There really is no mystery. You and him and the boys in the bar. Your own TV history.
We've had our time. We've done our bit. Had a great deal of fun. But for us, it's over. I'm glad things are moving on. But, you know, really, is staring at the floor, not combing your hair, is that really progress?
You're next!
He's next!
They're next!
Everyone's next!
I think I prefer our shouting gunman.
What's the problem?
Spanker, he was threatened, boys, by the cop and a passing chopper. Spanker's future was in doubt, so he killed the gourmet chopper.
All right, I admit it, I did it. I was jealous. But could I just have one last request?
What?
Could I just walk across the room slowly?
And?
Gaze at the floor.
And?
Not saying very much.
And?